live. What the fuck is going on, guys? Dumzo Danino, back from the dead. You already know what the fuck's going on. Setting my audio right because I'm using my AirPods. Anyways, what's up, guys? I'm back. Dumzo da fucking Nino. Back in this bitch. Yeah, guys, I mean, it's been a while. I don't quite remember what my last update is. Before I get into that, yes, this is a Halloween special that I wanted to give to you guys. And yes, I am Bob Ross. So I'm no longer Dumzo Danino. I am Bob Ross. So Bob Ross is back. About to play some Little Nightmares for you. This game was suggested by my cousin. So therefore, I wanted to bring this game forward to you guys. He told me it was kind of creepy, kind of scary. Not like a bunch of jump scares, but he says it's a freaky ass game. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Halloween special. All this shit's coming up. Dumzo Danino doing this for you guys. So you guys see the frame. You guys see the new overlay. Did this for you guys. Just wanted to get into the Halloween spirit. But yeah, guys. I don't have too much. I do recall the last time I streamed was the last part of Red Dead Redemption number 1. So, since then, I've more or less have been working on that vlog that I keep talking about. I'm probably 50% done. It should be uploaded fairly soon. Now, that being said, there are a lot of little updates that I wanted to bring to you guys. First and foremost, GTA The Definitive Edition is out. For download, pre-order, all the details. It's gonna drop officially to play on November 11th. So you better mark that shit in your calendars because I'm gonna go ahead and play that shit. So November 11th, shit's gonna go down. GTA The Definitive Edition. Check that shit out. Should be crazy. My thoughts on it looks kind of wonky to me, if I'm gonna be quite honest. I mean, I'm only playing it because it's GTA and because I want to bring that to you guys, but I was under the impression that it was going to be a whole remake, not just so much Unreal Engine graphics update. So my audio techs are tuning in right now. All right, everything sounds good as far as audio goes. But anyways, back to what I was saying about the Definitive Edition. I thought it was going to be a whole new update with the story, the voice act, whatever. But it's just an upgrade to the graphics. They use the Unreal Engine, so... I mean, I guess it looks cool, but it looks kind of cartoonish to me. It doesn't really look too authentic. I thought it was going to look like GTA 5 and shit, but boy, was I fucking wrong. Anyways, that shit's coming out November 11th. That shit's already downloaded on my fucking, on my Xbox, matter of fact. So, I'm fucking excited for that shit. Let's see, what other things? Oh, so after, I'm going to blast through this fucking game in one sitting. On Halloween, I will be blasting through part Little Nightmares number 2. I'll be blasting through that as well throughout the whole thing. Starting on Monday, I have decided, and yes, I did promise Red Dead Redemption 2, but there's no way I'm gonna beat Red Dead Redemption 2 in a span of a week and a half. So I wanted to stick to the Rockstar roots, and I wanted to play a game that I'm fairly familiar with because I played a shit ton whenever I was a kid. Not only am I familiar with it, but I actually want to go back down memory lane and play the game again for myself. And there's not too many other Rockstar games that you can probably think of from my generation. So if you haven't thought of it already or figured it out, it's going to be Bully, the Scholarship Edition. I've only played Bully, the regular edition, never the Scholarship. So all those new missions and maybe the updated graphics is going to be new to me. But other than that, I'm pretty fucking familiar with it. So... I'm gonna be streaming that almost every fucking day until GTA The Definitive Edition comes out. Me and I'll also be working on that vlog of mine from Lake Tahoe. But anywho, it is Friday, guys. We have about 50 minutes left to Fridays, and you know what that means for me. Baited fucking Fridays, baby. Got some Cali Squeeze up in this hoe. Shout out to Cali Squeeze and to Slow, because that's, I guess that's where it's brewed. I got it in my little Yeti. Keep this bitch cold. Earlier, I did my stream, my MMA stream with my boy Ed, and I opened it like an hour and a half ago. It's still pretty cold. Since then, I lost my buzz, so let's get back into that shit. Dumzo Danino, back Halloween special, Little Nightmares. Let's fucking get into this bitch. Sounds scary as fuck already. Shout out to my cousin though for recommending me this game. I'm gonna give my shit a little bit more audio just so I can get extra scared. Well, it's black to begin with, so it doesn't sound too promising. Why is it blinking and shit? Or did this game already fuck up on me? By the way, I am playing on HDR on my monitor, so I had to adjust for some HDR LUTs. I hope everything looks good over there. It's gonna look extra dark on your guys' end, though. I apologize, but... What the fuck is that? Gotta bring down the mic. There we go. Move the mic out of the way now. This is a blind walkthrough, guys, so I really don't know what the fuck I'm in for. But I'll tell you, I fucking hate scary games. I fucking despise them. Can I move now? Okay, yeah. Nice. Alright, so you jump with A. So that gives you some light. Can I pick anything up? Okay, so LT is to crouch. Sorry guys, I'm learning the controls right now. How do I sprint? X is to sprint. Alright, let's fucking do this. Fuck this, it's already too dark. Again, I was told this game is not about jump scares, but fuck, dude, I'm already getting those jump scares feelings. Oh, fuck. Alright, get up in that hole. Open it up, bitch. Fuck that. Oh, that's why. Duh. Come on. Oh, wait. I thought I was going to open it. Am I missing something, guys? Talk with me. Walk with me. Let me know. Again, I understand this is a platformer, like some sort of... Oh. I think it... Oh, there's something up there. Nah, sure. You can grab the vent handle. Hey, big shout out to Professor Xavier. Appreciate you joining the game. Hold RT to grab. No fucking shit, Sherlock. All right, let's do this. All right, let's get in there. Light is my best friend. I'll keep the backseating to a minimum. Okay. Shit. game's already creepy as fuck as it is. I barely see that on your guys' end. It's just black. What the fuck is that? What's up, homie? Looks like I keep going. Oh, there we go. What the fuck? Can't forget about the toilet paper. Can I pick up that envelope? Itself scared me. Ooh. Am I on a ship or something? Because I keep noticing that it's swaying back and forth. I mean, I may be wrong, maybe right. I don't know. Jump. Jump and hold. There we go. Bruh, come on. Alright, I ain't no bitch. What the fuck was that? Oh, okay, I'm supposed to go up. Well, was there anything else down there? Who the fuck went over there? What the hell? I'm dead. Are you fucking serious? Is it really that easy for you to die? Damn it. At least I know that now. Fuck that. Speed runs up in this hoe. Fuck! Oh, there's a lot of them. What the fuck? They're like leeches or something. I just bumped into something. fuck, they can chase you. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just gonna die every fucking time. Run, ho! Fuck that, dude. None of... No. What the fuck is that? There's a lantern up there. Oh, fuck! Did I die? I didn't die. Oh, shit! Now I died. Fucking bitch. Alright, so that, I mean, that was a checkpoint. Run, you stupid bitch. Where am I supposed to go? God damn it. Bastards. All right, let's do it all over again. Where am I supposed to go? I'm gonna completely get mauled by all these fuckers. All right. New idea. Nah, they can still see me. Fuck that. Fucking bitch. I have a feeling that I have to go to the very end, but then from there, what do I do? Yeah, they can see that fucking light. Wooden door on the right can't be pushed down. Oh my god. This is why he's here. Oh, you fucking genius. Fuck those blood sucking, whatever the fuck. I already hear something. Oh, there's that little shit. Who is that? That looks like the pyramid head from fucking Silent Hill. It's getting louder. Alright, I ain't no bitch, so... Oh, fuck that. Sounds like wind. Could be wrong. Bro, why is it so dark? Fuck. Okay. opened something. Oh, okay. All right, I see what we have to do. Ready? Go. Oh, I fucked up. I was supposed to jump, huh? Yeah, you bastard. Okay. Yeah. Oh shit. I died? How? Please don't tell me there's a fucking, like, you slide and shit. God damn it. Let me turn on my light first. Now let's do it. Wait, that makes no fucking difference. Oh, you do slide! Hell yeah! Let's do some exploring. Let me get that. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not gonna go in. Fuck this, it doesn't look good. Why is it showing me the whole thing? Ah, I see what those are. Those are safe points. Nice. Fucking rat. Can I open up the toilet? I knew that. I'm just making sure they're still alive. Need another beer, though. If you haven't tried Cali Squeeze, go try them. Fucking terrific. I'm gonna be trying the mango one now. Got the variety pack, so. Can't focus. There we go. Ah. Alright, wake the fuck up, homie. We have some fucking shit to go to. Ha! See, I'm not that stupid, guys. Come on. Run, you stupid bitch! Run! Oh, there we go. Hurry up and turn back on. I need the light. Not today, Satan. I know exactly what I gotta do. Or not. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there. Right? I'm tempted to go back down, but if I go back down, then what the fuck does that mean? You know what I mean? Or you know what? Fuck it. I know what I'm doing. Told you! Fuck yeah. All that shit for no reason. Ha! Hilarious, brother. Shocking turn of event. Whoa! Who is that shit? No, no, no! Turn off my light. Fuck, of course. Bitches. Apparently the light is not my fucking friend. Radioactive lights and shit. stupid. Alright, let's do this. We back in this hoe. Go back in. Fuck yeah. Isn't there a fucking handle right there? Damn it. Save point. Fucking light that bitch up. Spark it up, little homie. There you go. Wait, what? Oh, wait. I can probably jump on this shit. Oh, wait. Yes, I can. Come on. Think smarter, not harder. In some cases, I don't like to think at all. Well, this is if you want to. What the fuck is in there? Bruh, come on! Enough of this shit. No! I'm taking this bit. Fucking drop it on the eye. What did that do? Oh, well, there's fucking side missions. Bro, enough of this shit. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Fuck this. What is that? You guys can't even fucking tell. You guys even see that shit? I need to give you guys some fucking light. That's too much light for y'all. Fuck all that. Hold up, guys. I want to do something. It does seem a little dark on your guys' side. That fucking doesn't help for shit. Huh. Supposed to help it brighten up. Whatever, guys. I tried. Try to give you guys some more brightness, actually. you guys can do a lot better. Yo, this fucking Bob Ross wig is getting me fucking hot, though. Get up there? Those are like babies and shit, huh? Oh. I need to drag something. Here we go. Fuck, bro. Just do paintings and fuck the game. Like, exactly. I'm not good at this shit. I'm supposed to just paint. I don't even think I'm a good painter either. Bro, those babies need to stop fucking moving. I need to move something up there so I can get up there. But what? Yeah, the game is naturally pretty dark, yeah. Oh, pfft, come on. Clues, buddy, clues. Looks like a drink break to me. Fuck. For all those fucking damn Taco Bell that my fucker ate. I had Taco Bell today. Hey, shout out to Taco Bell. And their processed ass meat and their weird ass refried beans. Yeah, this guy definitely had some fucking Taco Bell. Note to self, don't eat Taco Bell. Yeah, bro, this fool's about to go. Oh, he's hungry. I thought he just had some bad Taco Bell. What the fuck? Thanks, homie. But now he's gonna die. I don't know. I'm glad I kind of understand the game now. This guy must have been a fucking rock climber before, before or whatever the fuck happened to him. Ooh, ooh, save! Alright, nice. Game isn't that bad, I thought it was gonna be worse. Let me guess, this is like a swing, huh? Or maybe not. Huh. Oh, you know what? Ugh, come on, dude, I'm a fucking idiot. Come on. Well, there's a ladder on that side. I don't know if that fucking takes me anywhere. I'm keeping an eye out on that fucking light. Okay. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck no, not all the way back here. Bro, I had the fucking thing right there. Still made me go all the way back. Oh, how does it go anyway? I keep eyeballing that other set of stairs, but I'm not too sure if... No! You dumb motherfucker. I don't know if I need to go on those at all. I Like, this time, don't fucking jump like a maniac. Dumbass. Did it squish me? No, it doesn't. What do you want me to do? Well, yeah, I mean, I would like to go over there too, but fuck. Does it move though? Oh, it does move, you fucking genius. Fucking genius though. Professor Xavier, this is why you're here. I got it though. Fucking got it. Gotta love these puzzle games. Come on. Alright, here we go. Fuck yeah. You fucking genius. Whenever I see you, I'm giving you a hug. Or not, cause fuck. Nah, that should be it. Jump. Jump. You know, I just realized that that could have ended pretty bad. Thank God. Thank you. jump. Oh, duh. Well, that one doesn't come out. Oh, this looks like it's a one fucking... Not again! Fuck. I hate when it does that shit. Especially because them big motherfuckers want to get it. Is he like my buddy now? No, he's not my buddy. Oh, is that what that is? What the fuck are the lights? Oh no! Fuck! Oh, what the fuck? This wasn't here last time, was it? Wait, what the fuck? Am I tripping balls? I don't remember there being worms. Where am I? You actually skipped a small part. I just fell and ate shit. That's all I remember. But fuck it. But fuck. Oh, yes. I fucking forgot. I'm not climbing into that shit. Ooh, fuck, not again. Get in there, get in there. Ooh, yeah, let's go. Fucking taking off this mustache. Like wearing a mask and shit. fuck. God damn it, this isn't gonna end well. Ah! Yeah, it didn't end well, bitch. But I get it. All right. Back to square one, eh? Oh, no, actually, no, not so much. Ooh, slide into home. I like how whatever this thing is, like, gets into position right before I run. Why does it look so big and I look so small? Ooh, you bitch. Trail spiker. Saved. Cutscenes, let's go. The prison. Why does it make some weird ass noises? Huh. See, that got me absolutely fucking nowhere. Alright, I'm going upstairs. Fuck this. Whatever bonus shit was in here, you can fuck and suck a dick for all I care. Bruh, come on. It's not that easy to walk up some fucking stairs. Not again. Chill the fuck out. You did it once. Don't do it again. Alright. What the fuck? There's hell of them now. Some more shit. Over. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I was right. Get your ass down. Move, 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 move. Keep moving. Fuck, you're fucking up. No, wrong way. You weak piece of shit. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going up this shit. I mean, I highly doubt it. Then again, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing in this game in general. Fuck. Yeah, I'm moving straight past that bitch. I don't give a shit. Oh boy, do I feel like a fucking idiot. Oh, what the hell? I mean, I see what I need to get. There's a fucking a key that's clear as day over there, but... Fuck it. It has to be an easier way. Yeah, I'm not gonna fucking spend too much time here. Fuck. Just gonna move on. But I promise you, I need to get that fucking key, don't I? Fuck it. Trying to jump sideways, but stupid little shit, whatever it is, it doesn't want to do that. Climb all the way to the top. Get the key. You have something that not a lot of people do. See, I was fucking right, dude. I'm not that stupid. Dumzo Danino is not that dumzo. He's more Danino than he is dumzo. Oh, look at that fucking giraffe. The giraffe, the stupid monkey. Oh, looks like I'm out. Gotta re-up, guys. Luckily, I have a little mini fridge right here. My beers are still cold. Now I'm gonna drink the tropical POG. To all you sick fucks out there. Cheers, bitches. If I can fucking open it. All right, let's do this. It's clear as fucking dick that I'm supposed to go up this, but what do I do when I get up here? I'm missing something. Not that one though, right? The one on the outside. Cheers, homie. Thank you. Holy fuck, it's fucking hot in this stupid ass Bob Ross movie. All I want to do is paint nice little fucking trees, not be a midget. Bitch. Now what? Buddy, I don't know what to tell you. There's no fucking food around here. A little rat. You have to eat a fucking rat. One of those rats, wolf, fuck. That's what you're gonna do, huh, you nasty bitch. Oh, that's fucking disgusting, man. Yeah, this game is progressively getting more creeper and creeper. Go ahead, buddy. you expect? Went there for the save, I guess. No, what the fuck are you doing? Just climb up that bit. I can't break these people out. That's fucked up. Bro, but how am I gonna... Fucking genius. Fucking genius. I feel like after these two games, I'm gonna change my name to Smarto De Niro, not Dumbzo De Niro. Bring your light out. There you go. Now what? Looks like you fucking trapped yourself, you dipshit. No, just kidding. Ah. I like that bitch up. Save point? I don't give a fuck. Yo, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Can't see how you blind piece of shit. Yeah, he got me. Bastard. So what then? Mm. Some spooky shit, guys. How the fuck? Damn it. Stupid. All I can tell you is stupid. It's like I want to run right past him, but obviously I don't think that's how the game should be. Clearly, I can see the trend. Fabric is a safe zone. Yup, okay, yeah. Yeah, I started realizing that as soon as I started walking on the stupid cloths. God damn it. Okay. Got it. Thank you. There you go. Stupid ass shoes, he made him stuck. That's fucking horrible. Elevator. Well, looks like I'm safe. But what the fuck am I supposed to do? Thank you. Am I tripping or is that fucking Wood Plank movie? Oh, fuck. I know exactly what this is gonna be. Hold up. Still taking the monkey though. That means
pretty fucking lost again.
I know the monkey has to have something to do with it, right? But how the fuck do I get out of here then if I'm already here? Wait. Ooh. Fucking genius. Cheers again. Fine, for the most part, I get it though. I was right next to him. What the fuck? Let him walk out. It's probably the best thing I can do. Bro, fuck this Bob Ross fucking afro, bro. It's hot. On me fucking fast. Damn it. It's because he touched me. Bitch. Thank you. Fuck yes! Finally. How the fuck did he get over there so damn fast? Piece of shit. Controller batteries are low. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, wait, can I climb? Yeah. Oh, I can. Bro, that's a fucking piano. Where do these guys fucking come from? Fucking woodworks and shit. Damn it, dude. How did he get his fucking hands through the books? That's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. All waiting game, boys. All a fucking waiting game. All I did was call him over here, huh? Bastard. Who are watching this fucking stream or this shit on YouTube, you guys are probably like, you're a fucking idiot. It's gonna be a bitch, but I think I can do it. Never mind, I just died. It was too hard, there's no fucking way. Especially the way that I had it set up, there was no fucking way. All right. Or don't tell me that I had to fucking take this shit all the way to the other side. It looks like I have to take that shape to the other side and then get something from that side and bring it all the way to the other side, don't I? That's so? Well, fuck. The monkey didn't even go off. Fucking bitch. You're gonna have to make your way to the over to the leftmost side. There's a stack of books you can climb onto and get into a room. Alright. I know what you mean, it's just sometimes it's a little hard to fucking get through the little crooks and crannies of all of it, so.
Thank you.
Wow. Then what the fuck was that little triangle shit for? Oh, wait, it's right there. I'm glad it starts me off there, though. I'm not gonna lie. Bro, what the hell? That shit ain't that tall for him not to be able to jump up there. Right, I guess the puzzle is. Whatever. Oh, okay. I see that. There we go.